You're a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kachiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him. Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Otsukai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
A coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him. Immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy. Especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
I'm right here!
Yeah.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family. This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth. Silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything he said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him.
One of my family's killers still walks free in Ariake. Meet me at the Golden Temple when you can. Thank you for your help, Jin.
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
Do you need anything, my lord?
I work metals, woods, and cloth. An excellent choice. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Goodbye.
Kinds of armor. Something for every type of armor. Nothing stronger.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. You'll like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Do you need a new prisoner? Such.
I'm honored to assist you.
Thank you.
Haru! House.
Don't change the subject.
Yuna, what's he doing here?
I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarekawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around. Someone killed them.
It wasn't us.
Arrow wounds.
Where are the arrows?
Pulled out. To reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer. Tracks. 3, 4 men.
Can you tell where they went?
Let's find out.
We used to come here to catch crickets.
At least once a week.
Then we'd leave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Do you remember why we came here to catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame, crickets kept you busy.
The tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai appear? You want a match?
Be more careful.
We should check the house.
I'll look out here.
Arrowheads, bowstrings, hide to make adhesive. bear ate most of their food.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry.
Those are mats. They've been sleeping here.
At least the bear didn't get them.
The archers must have been here.
Jin! Taka! I found something!
The firewood is still warm.
The archers were staying in the house. They must be close. They stole the Mongols' explosive barrels.
I like these archers.
Tracks here.
There they are!
Heading up the hill toward that ridge.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down and don't call out.
A samurai! Alive! Get over here!
You must be the archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding a camp for supplies. We barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
We can help you free them.
You look like you can handle yourselves. I'm Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
Let's have a look at that camp. Prison caravan. Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying out here. I can fight too.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little. Yuna's never afraid. You're probably like that too.
Fear drives you to be stronger, fight harder. My father taught me that.
I never knew my father. When I get scared, I can't think. I freeze.
That's because you lack training. Yuna's been in danger many times. She's had more practice than you.
Without her, I'd be dead.
So would I. There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Lord Sakai, I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord. Now, my lord?
Not yet.
They're close enough now, right?
Sakai!
Good work, Daikoku. Take your men back to Yarikawa stronghold.
Right away. I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Will we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Taka could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know. I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.